It is a special honor to welcome you here on this historic day, as Finland becomes the 31st member of NATO.
It is a great day for Finland, and I want to see that it is an important day for NATO too. I'm sure that Finns feel themselves more secured, more feeling that we are living in a stable Europe, a stable world, and that is most important for us.